we live, son. Don't say nothing you don't want. If you ain't paid your taxes, keep that shit to yourself. I'm about to beat you in Sage Northcutt, bro. I've been fucking fools up with this guy. Like a joke character. Dab life, son. You ever heard of jet life? Nigga, this dab life.
Between Connor, Notorious McGregor, and Super Sage our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. McGregor is 7 years his elder. Northcutt is 3 inches taller. The rest is virtually identical.
Goddamn, that nigga 7 years
again,
older?
Here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Lady.
Connor McGregor, Sage Northcutt. Fight scheduled for five minutes.
Oh, you're gonna do me like that?
White trunks for Northcutt. Black trunks for McGregor. Conor McGregor has
what
a very unpredictable
the fucking servers suck on
style.
This shit.
Throws a lot of wild kicks, excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well. Very nice leg kick.
He's down.
Back up. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Northcutt with a jab.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Body kick, look at that. Hard straight punch. Head kick.
I'm a goat, son. You think I'm there? And then I am not there. I am a ghost.
Really threw a lot of power into
that
uppercut,
shit, I was there
but missed.
For that one.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
They are exchanging here, Mike. 1-2.
Oh, someone getting tired. Someone getting tired.
Continuing to land his strikes. Wow.
Big power in those kicks.
Watch this, watch this.
Straight punch.
Oh, made you look.
Lands a huge kick.
Set them shots up, son.
Wow, he is getting
oh,
awesome.
Shit, got it.
Man, he
kick.
Got
rough. He got tagged. He got hurt bad.
He is in big trouble here.
Dude, that was close.
Kick to the head.
I have no idea. This has been fucking happening every now and again. I'm about to reset my modem after this one.
Oh,
see
that
shit.
Kick.
Got that Walmart connection, son. You don't know? I got that shit at Walmart.
Hard kick lands. Oh, and he eats a shot. Vicious combination. Great head kick.
Whoop. Tyson, you son.
30 seconds. Big shots.
Oh, no.
No.
The
fight is over.
That was good, man.
And he gets a TKO.
Oh, that shit was funny. Good shit, son. See, there you go.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious...
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
That was not cool, bro. That was not fucking cool, sir. Let me get that fucking, I'm in by you this time. Taking forever for me to invite. Alright, you guys, well, I'm gonna go ahead and jump out this room. My buddy Dark Soundtrack ended up whooping my ass, so I'm gonna get my rematch in the next one. Hope you guys tune in for that. Like my video, subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't. I'll be right back, yo.